Good morning to all the train lovers around the world and to all the friends especially. They're starting this new adventure here from the city of Lviv. Today we're going to the wonderful, beautiful capital, Kiev. But before, let's going to buy something to eating, because for sure in the train will be not food. And if it will be something to eat, for sure it's not so good. So let's check it out. So we get a problem because it's a long time waiting the tram number 9, but it's not coming yet. It's almost 20 minutes. Sometimes they are delaying and maybe they get stopping somewhere else for the traffic or something happening to the electricity. But I hope that it will coming so I can unshift the train and arrive there to Lviv. This one, можно? Super, super. So finally arrived the train. It's this one, the number 9. Watching you see ticket price is just 10 hryvni. It's the ticket, this one, be sure to have the change and to pay the exact amount, because sometimes come with the check and one day also get the fine of 200. That is not so much, it's like $6, but this ticket is just cost you 30 cents or 20 cents of dollar, so it's better to buy the ticket. To get the new tram here in Lviv, we have the same in Italy, the same type and size.
A few minutes later.
Anna.
Svetlana.
Galina.
Galina, okay.
Antonio.
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 So this nice beautiful lady, they just make a very beautiful lunch here. We have this one, pomodori. Pomodori.
Курица.
Курица.
Курица? Да.
I don't know.
Chicken.
Chicken, chicken, chicken. Chicken. Chicken.
Кукурику.
Кукурику. Моцарелла чиз.
Так.
Да. Огурцы.
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 And other cheese. Да. All right, very good. And this one, it's the glass for vodka.
Самогонка.
Самогонка. Same vodka.
Украинская.
Украинская водка.
Самогонка. Давай.
А мадам, сеньора.
Сеньора also have the...
Сеньора пьет бир.
Бир, 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 пиво, пиво.
А теперь смотри, как мы будем наливать откуда, видишь?
Ага, we try. This is like vodka, this one.
Это натуральная handmade.
Handmade. Handmade.
Да, 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 handmade.
So I think it's very strong, no?
Да, да, да.
Strong.
Вот такая добрая.
Good, very good, добра.
Супер.
Супер, супер.
Супер, даже голова не болит. Ну давай, за все.
Чин-чин, салута, чин-чин, thank you.
Галина, она уже. No. Все, давай.
Чин-чин. Чин-чин.
Антонио, берите, все. Берите.
Oh my god,
ты ему положи это.
Very good. Something like homemade vodka. Super, super.
Super.
Дякую, даю. Okay, and they also make a plate for me. Here with the food, chicken, bread, cheese, помидоры. So much kind.
А ты по-польски говоришь?
That's it.
Да.
Где-то нас выложат, YouTube скажет. Бабы, я хрень.
Ну, ка едет. Правда?
To make other toast now. This is very good.
Три раза надо выпить самогон.
Самогон, самогон. Very, very good. Homemade vodka. Самогон.
Твою вишневому садку там соловейка щебетал, до дому я просилася, а він мене все не пускал. Я тебе сейчас много песен украинских заспеваю.
After all this long time to eating and drinking with these three nice gracious babushka, also have the time to take a nap and arrive finally to Kiev, my final destination,
in Ukraine. It was also coming one woman from the Zaporizhia region, and she's going to telling us her vision about the war and what's happened in Ukraine. But to do that, I'm going to translate and post it in other video, because I cannot understand everything what she said about what's happening there.
I just arrived in the city of Kiev, and now I'm going to take the Green Line metro in order to arrive to the hotel. This is the train station.
Apartment. Ah. Okay. So a very beautiful room here in Kiev. Also you have the heater that you didn't have in Lviv because they don't provide almost the hotel. Nice fridge. The kettle for making tea. Nice TV with actual decoder, so maybe we have the English television, also maybe Italian TV. And also we get here a nice balcony. Ah, great, very beautiful. In the heart of Kiev city center, just 100 meters from Guiver. I think someone stay here in the night and drinking.
The other day.
So, good morning everyone from the beautiful and one of the most important popular places in Ukraine. This one is the Maidan Square. And also the people know it as the Independent Square. It's a really nice place. Today it's a little bit grey in Kiev. This monument is wonderful. And let's going around to see this beautiful place. As you can see, there is not so many people here, and this place is almost empty. But we're going to visiting some other monuments, to walking around, and to going to all the most beautiful place in this wonderful city. Very beautiful monuments here in Kiev. The name is Porta d'Oro. It's very nice. Or the Golden Door. So it's still in the city center. As you can see, there is not so many people. City center near Guiver, not so far. There is a little bit people, not so many. That's going around to eat something. That's going to eat something to one of the most popular food place, it's like a buffet, Spuzzata Hata. You found this everywhere in Ukraine. It's a very affordable price and it's almost okay food. Thank you. So I just finished eating here in Puzzata Hata. It was very good. Food at affordable price. There's more people around, even if it's raining. But let's going to take a rest, because yesterday when I was drinking the vodka with the babushka, I don't know if the vodka or the rum that shaved in the bag, I was feeling headache, extremely headache. and also have a little bit stomach pain, and then also a throwaway. So I didn't sleeping so much last night. I'm going back just to take 20 minutes rest, and then come back here in the beautiful city of Kiev. Watching what a beautiful place. Fish and pussycat, Californian sushi. So we are here. This is the most popular mall in Ukraine, Gulliver. Inside.
Even if you see people around, but let me say that the atmosphere is very dense. There is people, but no one is talking. You can see that it's not the same city as it was before, of course, because of the Russian aggression of the country. Also, the Gulliver, what is one of the most vivable places in all the city, but also in Ukraine. It was almost very quiet. You can feeling the people are upset for sure, and it was very heavy to stay these days in Ukraine with the war.